Hi friends, in today's lesson, we would be discussing about a branch of physics in which the atomic and nuclear theories would be given by us. So the first theory of the cathode rays. The cathode rays were discovered by Sir William Crookes, and its properties are that they travel in a straight line. They do not have a tendency to bend. They produce fluorescence. Fluorescence is a form of luminescence. It is the emission of light by a substance that has absorbed light or any other electromagnetic radiations. They can penetrate through thin foils of metal and are deflected by both electric and magnetic fields. They have a very high velocity, ranging from 1/30th to 1/10th of the velocity of light. We all know that the velocity of light is 3 × 10⁸ miles per second. Next is the positive or canal rays. So these rays were discovered by Goldstein. In our earlier classes in our high school time, we have all studied about the atomic models, which were given by some of the scientists who were named Goldstein, J.J. Thomson, or any other. Many were there. Goldstein was a very accepted, given a very accepted theory for the atomic models. He also gave the theory for canal rays. So the conclusion that we draw from his theory was that the positive ray consists of positively charged particles. These rays travel in a straight line. They also do not have a tendency to bend. These rays are deflected by electric and magnetic fields. These rays can produce ionization and gas. So many of the properties match to the cathode rays. Next is the X-rays. X-rays are electromagnetic waves with wavelength range 0.1 angstrom to 100 angstrom. X-rays were discovered by Roentgen. X-rays travel in a straight line. They also do not have a tendency to bend. Long exposures of X-rays are injurious for human body, as these rays penetrate through our skin and gives harmful radiations to our body. X-ray shows photoelectric effect. It gives us a clear picture of our bones and any other body part inside the flesh. Next, we would discuss about the uses of X-rays. In medical sciences, X-rays are used in surgery for detection of fracture, diseased organs, foreign matter like bullets, stones, etc. It has a great medical uses. They are used in treatment of cancers and in skin diseases. In engineering, X-rays are used in detecting faults, cracks, and gas pockets in the finished metal products and in heavy metal sheets. It has a huge amount of use in the industries. In scientific work, X-rays are used in studying crystal structure and complex molecules. In custom departments, X-rays are used in custom department for detection of banned materials kept hidden. Next, we would discuss about radioactivity. Radioactivity was discovered by Henri Becquerel, Madame Curie, and Pierre Curie, for which they jointly won Nobel Prize. Next is the nuclear fission. Atom bomb is based on nuclear fission. Uranium-235 and Pu-239 are used as fissionable material. Nuclear fission was first demonstrated by Hahn and Fritz Strassmann. Nuclear fusion. When two or more light nuclei combine together to form a heavier nucleus is called a nuclear fusion. For the nuclear fusion, a temperature of the order of 108 Kelvin is required, and for hydrogen bomb, which was made by the American scientist in 1952, is also a base theory for nuclear fusion. It is 1000 times more powerful than any other atom bomb. It has a great use in the militants.